ago, I mentioned a player that perhaps I couldn't afford at the time. Well, a goldfish may have sorted me out with that card. I'm talking about Ruud Gullit, legend. As you can tell, he's got like the best moustache in the game. I'm open to debate, but I'm gonna say Ruud Gullit has the best moustache, and if you got a Movember card, this is what he might look like. Or what it would look like. Oh, the invisible draining. Oh dear, okay. Destruction.
Now let's see what happens when we mix these two elements together.
As I was saying, this is what his Movember card could potentially look like. So if you didn't already know, Movember cards are only boosted in the physical, I think. So what we've done is we've whacked a plus 15 physical and got Gullit up to a 98 physical. Which, yeah, that's a cheat in the game, isn't it? Let's be honest. This is the squad that we put him into. It's a pretty decent squad. It's not anything to shout about, but it's pretty good nonetheless. Let's get into a game with essentially Movember Ruud Gullit. Okay, this is the team that my opponent's got. It's pretty much Sami Khedira against Ruud Gullit, and there's an obvious winner there, isn't there?
Yeah, but...
Let's flipping go. He just feels sick already. Okay, I spoke a bit soon, actually. Oh, assist already? Assist already? Oh no! That would have been such a good start! Come on. Tackle. Okay, it would be Khedira, wouldn't it? It would be Sami Khedira. Okay, and he's dabbing me. Okay. Oh no! Oh my god, is this. Okay, you got this, Gullit. Oh my god! Gullit! No! Score! What? No! Gullit, the strength! There we go! That's what Gullit can do! What was that? Please, get your head in this, someone! Score, for goodness sake! Yes! It's such a jammy goal, but who is that? Go on, dab. Do the dab. No, I didn't mean to kick the flag. Wait, why can't I control my players? Oh, my controller's disconnected! No! Control someone! Nah, my batteries have run out. I'm gonna have to go get new batteries. I'm so screwed.
Meanwhile.
Yes, come on. Please see he hasn't scored. Oh, sugar. Oh, flip the neck. Wait, has he scored? I can't remember what the score was. Okay, I don't think he has scored. Half time. It's even. It's an even game. Gullit hasn't really done that much, though, which is quite surprising. My goal for the second half is to get him a goal and slash or an assist. Yeah. Get it away. Oh my word. I'm getting so lucky. I cannot do an episode on Movember Gullit and not score a goal with Gullit. That would be humiliating. Pineapple. Yes. Oh, flipping heck. Oh no! Come on! Tackle him! Oh my word! I'm so bad at FIFA! Like, it's not even funny! Oh my word, what a header! Flipping heck! That's a foul. Oh my I nudged him. I just gave him a little tap on the shoulder. That wasn't even giving him a bruise. Oh my god, he's in the post as well. This, everything's going on. This game is mental. It's not really, because I'm losing, but... No, Gullit's injured. For God's sake. Oh my god. Carry on with the freestyler. What was that skill? Never done that before. How is this keeper so bad? Don't score. I'm not even on ultra attack. I'm on flipping balance. I never changed my blooming settings or whatever. Oh, I suck at FIFA so blooming badly. It's unbelievable. I'm not ending this episode unless I get a goal with Gullit. So I'm going to go into another game and we're going to kind of do golden goal, but with Gullit. So as soon as Gullit scores, that's going to be the golden goal. But we've lost, so it's not really golden goal. It will, basically, when we score with Gullit, well, that's going to be the end of the episode. Gullit would be injured, wouldn't he? Brilliant. Fantastic. Okay. Come on. Is this the goal? No, it's not. What's this guy doing? What's he doing? I can understand if you've gone to get a Mars bar. That's acceptable, but we've only played 6 minutes. I mean, fair enough if it's a half-time snack, but we only played like 6 minutes of the game. Yes, this is the time. This is the time! No, it's not! How did I score with Elliot? Why is this guy pausing again? Why is he quitting the game? Another game it is. There were no opponents found. How is there no opponent? So you're telling me there's no one playing FIFA right now? Oh, I think this guy's gonna be good. He's gonna smash me, isn't he? No, oh, I'm done, I quit. But I'll take 123 coins for doing absolutely jack. Ah, oh, brilliant. Another team with a really good striker. Fantastic, and Royce. This is the game where Hullet scores an absolute banger. Free kick already. Okay, oh, I know I'm shocking at free kicks, but this one's gonna be different. What a goal, Hullet! What a flipping finish! Oh my, there we go! Finished, done. Scored the goal with Hullet that we wanted. And we actually scored a free kick, and I'm shocking at free kicks. That was the Movember Hullet in action, and it took me like 4 games to score a goal. But we got there eventually. But anyway, guys, that is the end of the video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and thanks for watching, guys.